How to fix Destiny 2 Centipede error. 1. Switching to a wired connection. Contact your network administrator or the network owner, if possible. 2. For home router users, change the NAT, network address translation, type in your device. Related tips include, 1. Turning on UPnP for Destiny 2 game, 2. Port forwarding with Destiny 2. Pick, NetDuma forum at https://forum.netduma.com/topic/34887-destiny-2-ports-in-tp. And reset your router if you can.